First, we need foam sheets. In this tutorial, you don't have to be good in drawing because all we have to do is to trace.